Hello, Northern California. Today we have a great story for you. We have discovered a mystery, a turtle living in the mud for many years. We couldn't figure out why it was living out in the cold underneath the mud. We asked many people if anyone knew why the turtle was there, but no one knew. It didn't make any sense that there was a turtle out there in the cold. We must have asked 20 people, but no one had an answer. Then a short man with a briefcase was walking down the street very quickly. He looked over and noticed the turtle. There was a tear in his eye, and not because there was dust in there. He yelled out, "That is my turtle, Ronald!" The mystery had been solved. The man's name was George Green, and he told us that Christmas 2001, while doing some Christmas shopping, there was a big earthquake, and his house collapsed. The turtle tank inside shattered. He thought Ronald had gotten crushed. He was sad for many weeks. He thought Ronald was gone forever, but today was the happiest day of his life because he was reunited with his pet turtle that he had for 20 years. We asked Ronald if George was his owner. Ronald waved his hands in turtle sign language saying, "Yes, he is my owner." So from that point on, turtles all over the world had shells for protection and lived in the mud to stay warm.